Hello everyone, it is a time to reveal the answer for emotional intelligence is a sacrifice or success. Yes, my answer to the question is emotional intelligence is not sacrifice. Emotional intelligence is not success. Emotional intelligence is a sacrifice for success. This is my answer to all of you who have replied to me and you have seen my question and yet to find the answer. Keep that in your mind. Emotional intelligence is a sacrifice for success. How this is sacrifice for success? I'll just tell you a simple example. See, what are you doing today? It is all because of your past experience from the childhood, right? You accumulated so many things from the society, from friends, from your family, from your friends, and etc., etc., etc. So all this accumulation have been, you know, deposited in your brain called memory, as well as the state of emotions. So the same situation happens. You just reveal such kind of emotions, whether it is a positive or negative. That depends on the situation, right? So what emotional intelligence is doing here, any situation may happen, but here you have to think what kind of emotion to be used, what kind of emotions to be locked, right? If you are locking many, many emotions, that is called emotional intelligence, right? So here you are unknowingly sacrifice many of your learnings, you know, from the childhood to till now. You are sacrificing many of your emotions. When the sacrifice level has become very great, then automatically your intelligence level will be moving up. So the state of emotional intelligence have come to the form, right? That is what I'm telling you, my dear friends. Emotional intelligence is a sacrifice for success. Of course, most of the psychologists and most of the, you know, the researchers won't accept my concept because they'll criticize me, but I have very, very, very valid point with me that my profound research was clearly mentioned that sacrifice for success is a emotional intelligence, right? So with this video, we'll meet you again. Have a wonderful evening.